yes, yes. They have the audacity to go after anything. The seven dragon. In the day pressure order. It's too.
But recently received help from the Ministry of Time Pressure Order. Our plan to join
the That's probably just a wild rumor.
The ruins. The orders can. And steal the treasure.
To this end, Big Sis and Raptor have reportedly looted a hand from Fontaine. Despite being relative big timers in Leroy and Mondstadt, except put to come and personally over.
They don't have any time to investigate rumors about treasure hoarder activity. But anything related to the so I just to post oh
in the well then good luck guild details of
it's a trick I did these I'm sure careful. This looks like why is the statue of the seven hanging upside down? And the statue's hands.
just kind of... ...constant annoyance and things. This instance again, this has been a win for a long time. Nothing. You are the one in the I shall stay here.
Such a strong enemy. A big monster powerful among them. I think... Oh! Yeah! Near the exit.
So... Judging by your expression, you're quite a herald in those ruins. I've been on the Abyss Herald's trail. I've seen some.
And then, as we got close to the exit, an Abyss Herald suddenly appeared and blocked our way! We fought a big battle with that thing. Maybe it hasn't gotten too far yet.
Yes, this is a rare opportunity indeed. Come, let's catch up to it.
Let's go! A rare opportunity? With Dan helping out, we will solve our Isabel.
Of value.
Looking for chaos device.
Guards for a certain valuable object to take back to the ruins. However, they look disappointed, so it would seem they haven't found it yet.
Well then, why didn't you grab one of them just now and ask what they were up to?
I certainly don't mean to be merciful towards these monsters of the Abyss, but I have a feeling that their plan with this object is of major importance to the entire Abyss Order. All right. We shouldn't waste too much time here. Let's continue our search.
Coincidence?
in the world. Connection the abyss or ruin by identity rather than up.
Oh. Exactly.
Both destroyed 500 years ago.
Yeah. The Abyssor and Ruin Guards are left over from after the destruction of that nation? Oh. What? That... Oh! As you're... You have memories of being there.
Is like it. Was it
complete?
I see. So your first memory after coming to this world... Indeed, that so you couldn't escape. About since you gained your sense all am I right?
Ah, if that's the case, you must have been flipping through all sorts of books during our adventure these past few months. Before going to Mondstadt, you had just looked at some vague materials. Later, we managed to gather a whole bunch of old books from all around Mondstadt and Liyue, but you told Paimon they were useless. Oh, you can travel around the Seven Nations to find the Seven.
About a god. It abandoned, but never had a god to be human. The prime human.
You mean that
500 years ago, the gods descended upon the world and brought desolation to Kanria. The pride of humankind was uprooted and crushed, like a weed removed from the garden of the gods.
How could that be? The history books don't say anything about that.
Yes, well, continuing to discuss the past now will only dampen our spirits.
Ruin guards in a and was the same house. Unreal ruins that need. What a strange name.
It's not like you think. Field Tiller was just a code name. The people of Conria like to give code names. There is with steel. This. After the destruction of Conria, these masterless field tillers went completely out of control. They wandered aimlessly over the centuries, gradually spreading to every corner of Teyvat. Perhaps resonating with the sorrow of other civilizations lost to time, they found their way to various ruins across the land, where they lie dormant.
That sounds so sad.
Once you understand more, those details won't mean much to you. But no matter their past, all that remains of them now is the danger they pose. So destroy them all.
Huh? This abyss mage dropped a talisman. Could it be a communication of some kind?
This talisman seems connected to the Abyss Herald. But why would an abyss mage? The faith of an enemy in flame and bring glory to Her Highness the Princess.
What? Is that what it says?
Loom of this seem to be large up keyword. Are still conducting preliminary tests.
Loom of Fate? What's that? Is it literally a fate-weaving machine? From the horrible feeling Paimon's been getting, those eerie ruins. What does this talisman contain?
I'm reading it now. An ambitious, but part and
no.
Dort, the phase of the plan is related to Osile, Lord of the Vortex.
The Vortex? You mean that god? What do they want with Osile?
It at the time. The is simple as one.
Ancient god! The abyss. Will they use their lies and dark just as they did to Valen?
So the
is even possible? So... mass destruction?
Consistently sought quite far from human. Not this civil quite talismans mates the attaching Osiris a mech new to the orb they had the statue of seven is the eye of the earth till
the speeches are looking for the special eye, right?
It would
think it all has to do with that statue of the
to fight you.
Learn something.
A huge statue, a grandiose cathedral. The people of Mondstadt clearly spent a great deal of resources and energy to construct them. But how aware of this was the Animal Archon on receiving this gift? And back in return. As long I never specifically said I would enter the cathedral. With you? Surely how you go said. I might think when a non-believer steps into hope, the rest is never pretty. Never the favor of any reason or in the future. I should warn you one thing. The inside. But if they tried anything, the abyss or the ruin for
hi, how have you been? Do you need anything today? Cannot oblige.
It seems she hasn't realized it's just... ...about something. About that? Next question.
You're here, Dory? When is it nowadays? A long time ago. For it, but it was never found. In the church's
Of course.
Of course?
Nothing? So do you have any other clues? Paimon means any other strange stories? Sorry, Barbara, but we can't it's for your own good.
Unrelated.
The tyrant's final few.
There was a time fire would rain from the sky whenever anyone approached us. But that curse laid down the no one was ever able to solve it. It just gradually ceased on its own. Right. Later, the theory of the tyrant problem this not later the life of the seven might be
okay. Anyway,
quaintly.
The monsters?
As for what purpose?
As well.
Work with the clergy.
Oh, okay. If the honorary knight will be
has the Abyss Order already up? The defiled statue. We should go as
well.
It is just his spirit that stands.
The abyss!
There are. Further.
Huh? Why not? Is it because you're afraid of fluffy animals?
Them or hunt them down. Even if the god in question is your sworn enemy.
That's a
I repeat the fact. To destroy the nations watched over by well take care of the abyss Trinstalvendom.
Doing here.
I'm glad you told this disorder.
The news is greatly appreciated. It is very strange. I've surrounded one of them. I should send out some knights to fight back. I scouted out all of Wolvendom, but I did not see you. Rosaria told me that the Abyss Order is going after Boreas. But the
it's not too soon that everybody.
We'll handle the situation. Let's go and see if Boreas is in any danger. Let him before. It is best that you this time.
If you store divine power, hell power,
looks big. Is it blind?
But after how many spirits have been present state.
Lupus Boreas never refuses, but later, trial.
Order. Boreas is mine, then lured him out under the pretense of challenging him in a trial?
And came here?
Something that
I know not what this field tiller is. There was indeed one human that took it for a challenger. But it damage. The proving ground.
By the sounds of it, it's possible that could have been the very first field.
Although was stronger than any who wield vision.
Recently as well? Anyway, this pretty much proves that the first field used rules that came after.
Don't know, but did we help?
Yes, you were a big help! Thanks! We need to keep investigating something super important. Forces are still attacking. You two be careful.
I saw her, but purposely avoided her. As both the Lion Fang not an act. She naturally waves some hands toward me. If object. Did you have more success?
Really? Just from the
The strange story told to you by that young sister, long mistaken to be a curse, reigned.
Damaged in the fight? From the sky. Back then, the people of Mondstadt hadn't seen the tyrant's final fury.
Looks like we need to.
That abandoned ruin guard sitting atop the tower when we went there before. Can't forget something like that. This is it, right?
There's another man. Tillers of no use. To try. Done. Has been seeking all. I. Field Tiller. Combat capability was. Surmise if the limbs cortex to the statue.
Will you?
We may hide it. The Church of us. You trust them. But our intent further, we must take. We can't let the Church get involved. Let's handle it ourselves. As for I take. Completely destroy it.
Destroy it? That's insane. Good thing we didn't.
destroy the inverted statue. If we are lucky, we will also run into that Abyss Herald. I'll make sure it doesn't get away this time.
So after all that running around, we end up right back here again. They're the stupidest. To get to that creepy statue, we just need to follow the path we used to escape.
This dark chamber. Power of the defiled statue. Abyss Herald. It's here.
Just as vexatious as ever, Dainsleith, enemy of the Abyss. I send.
Sister knows Dane?
Lumine, we meet again.
What's going on here? Dane knows her too?
You shouldn't team up with this man. He is my enemy. Try to stop the Abyss. That man, Dainsleith. Destruction of Khaenri'ah. A curse of immortality was laid upon him to forever wander the wilderness, while he watched the people he was supposed to protect turn into monsters of the Abyss.
You're saying Dane is from Khaenri'ah? The same Khaenri'ah? And you said turned into themselves? And the whole thing about
home. Yes, of course. Home is wherever we are together. Find true home. Yet. Until the Abyss has it. My war with destiny, no. Listen to me. You will sell true.
They. Look at them again. Look on the side. keep heart. This hero, your sister, Princess. Even this girl. Still, we don't know for sure the highest ranking leader. Also, your sister said that she wants to win thrones and go to war with death. Seven nations? Turns out the big sisters are with the people of to you're right. He's not yet. I'm looking. Kind of terrible. The sun. Sister, reach the end of your journey.